Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. You probably heard all the discussions about using a database or entity-first approach to create your table model. To be honest, I don't care with which part you start, as long as you make sure that your model works for both systems, the database and your Java application. That will most likely require a few adaptions of your initial model. But it's the only way to get a model that works well for your database and your Java application. So let's say you defined your entities first. How do you now get a setup script that you can optimize and use to create your database? JPA 2.1 introduced a schema generation feature which can set up your database or export the generated commands to a file. I don't recommend this feature to generate your database for a production system, but it's a nice shortcut to generate an SQL script, which you can improve before you use it to create your database. You just have to set the following configuration parameters in your persistence.xml file to generate the script. The javax.persistence.schema-generation.scripts.action parameter defines which scripts the persistence provider shall create. You can choose between non, create, drop and create, and drop. You also need to define a script target for each of the scripts you want to create. You can do that with the create target and drop target parameters. They define the target location for the generated script as a file URL or as a writer. That's all you need to do. Hibernate will now generate the two SQL scripts based on the entity mappings and store them at the defined location. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about the Java 8 support in Hibernate, a printable PDF version of this Hibernate tip, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Bye!